Jared on Do the Disgusting Smoothie Challenge, and I here have a special guest, my good old buddy, Ninja Boy. You don't want to do it, but it's okay. So we have here arena, syrup, a beer, Coors Light. Okay, cheese whiz, soda, ketchup, hot sauce, a beer, Jack Daniels, syrup.
Banana! Banana! Banana!
We're gonna have fun with this challenge. You know how we're gonna have fun with this challenge? Minnie Henchman, sit down. Minnie Henchman's in the background. She's just making sure we don't die. She's our first aid. Right? Yeah, she's our first aid. So, I don't know, what do you think you're gonna get? He thinks he's gonna die. If anything, I'll die with him. So we have our special cup here of numbers. So we're gonna figure out who is gonna get what. So there's 9 things here. So he's going to get. Wait, this isn't even number. Okay. So who wanna go first? Oh, should we do rock, paper, scissors?
Alright.
How many?
Alright.
How many? 3-on-3, 1-on-1, 1? Alright. So that means I go first. Alright. Help me get a good one. Number 5. What's number 5? Banana! You're next. Alright. He's such a good sport. He's got 9, so he has. He has the hot sauce! My next number. 7. I got syrup. Syrup! Not syrup. My fart don't taste like a syrup tea. He's smelling his fear.
Oh, he got the date.
Ah! He got the throwing star. But that I forgot to mention is that if you get the throwing star, he gets to pick
whatever.
He gets to pick whatever ingredient he wants, and then he has to give it to me too. So it's a sharing. In a way, that's the sharing. So there's only 2 of these.
You forgot about that?
I kind of did. All right, you picked the Jack Daniels. You got the cheese whiz. So that means number 8 is the barbecue sauce. That's what I got. And he got.
Number 4 is on your shirt.
Now we're gonna go to that.